Today we are going to be showing you how to clean your Chromebook.
Turn off your Chromebook and then you have to wipe your Chromebook with a Clorox wipe. Make sure you take all the yucky stuff off. Dry your Chromebook with a normal cloth. Now that's shiny. Now that your Chromebook is clean, use a hand to your teacher. There is one crate for your Chromebook and one crate for your charger. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Now we're gonna show you how to get your iPad ready. First, your teacher's gonna take off the case. Next, you have to clean it with a Clorox wipe. Now wipe it dry with a cloth. Now your teacher is gonna put the iPads and cases away. And that's all you need to do.